The man to watch. In fantastic form and leading the competition in goals. Stay with us on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And it's a very important occasion, the second leg of this semi-final. It's Wrexham, and they face Luton Town.
Well, after that first leg, you feel it may be a foregone conclusion. Hopefully the visitors can find an early goal. Just put a little doubt amongst the crowd.
Is it going to be? The crossbar got in the way. Happy to shoot. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Lowe has it. Well, wow, there's a really stylish piece of running. Oh, could be! Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
A reminder, the food stands will be open after the game. If you'd like
Marvellous
to
Nakamba.
Snacks.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he comes alive around the box. He's so good at backing into defenders, rolling away from them, and then getting off his shots quickly. He's so difficult to mark, and that's why he's their leading goal scorer.
That's useful play. Will it be? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Marvellous Nakamba. Brown. And it's a quality pass. Jordan Davis. Well, giving the ball away. Good through ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. A running room in the wide position. He's got to score! And the keeper there to deal with it. It's there for him. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Berry. And now with Kabore. The first half here comes to an end. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Credit to them for winning back possession. Trying to open them up. And quick thinking defensively. Oh, surely. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Number 10, Paul Mullen.
Luke Berry. Bebu with it. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Just needs to steady himself. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Three goals without reply. Luke Berry. Well-timed tackle. Oh, There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of around £35 million represents a really good deal for them. He's talented, yes, but he's also a really top-class professional. And that attitude will rub off on some of those players around him, that's for sure.
Ahmed. He's going forward well here. And in with a real chance. Simple catch, really. Barkley getting forward, quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Jordan Davis. And he's through here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Bebou. Good tackle. Well, using the space really well. But now, can they push on? Opportunity here, and you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Number 10, Paul Mullen.
And playing it through, is it going to be? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Goal for the hosts, number 10.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. The referee's whistle, and it is official. The hosts are going to the final.
Well, what a good win that was over the two games. They're
The two teams have fought hard to get to this stage, the final of the Carabao Cup. But the fact remains, there can be just one winner. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Wrexham versus Nottingham Forest.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
And players waiting in the centre. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. And here's how Nottingham Forest will line up.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
Ibrahim Songaré. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Quite a few of the fans this week have been asking us questions about Jamie Vardy. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big loss for the club. They've come to rely on his performances. We will get to that.
It might be! And that's a straightforward stop. Advantage played. That's a good pass. Still a chance. Oh, thwarted there. And what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Could take the lead. Still possibilities. And a time for composure on the ball. They're wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. And played in, and stopping the danger. Hudson-Odoi. Tavares. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Superb looking pass. Can he make it count? Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. Jordan Davis. The referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
That's a great chance to open the scoring. It's a poor effort in the end.
Lee. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And snuffing out the danger. Giovanni Reina, Abonigi, well, a stylish moment, sends it back, real defensive resilience, and getting across to it short. Trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. And they will make the change now. So the corner played into the box. Corner kicks keep on coming.
Couldn't get above it. A decent effort, though.
Ahmed. Vardy. Could be dangerous.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
And time for the change now. We only have 20 minutes left in this game. Oh, this is looking promising. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Vardy. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, the fans want to see a shot. Well, the keeper is happy, the bar was there. And a fine stop. The substitution will occur now. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, he failed to get it away properly. Just please her out. 10 minutes to go. And the ball back with Nottingham Forest here. He has teammates around him. And it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. It comes to nothing in the end. Inside the last 5 minutes and 0-0 is still the situation. Oh, a penalty! And we might be about to witness the key moment in this game. Can he make it 1-0? And slotted home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Blow has it. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. This could be the equaliser. Terrific piece of anticipation. Dominguez. Well-timed tackle. Success is theirs, and they've done it on merit. Look at these six.